Upon receiving your Herman Nelson heater, do a walk around. Make sure there is no loose debris or paper that would get sucked up into the heater compartment. To unlock the hood to gain access to the heater motor, there is 2 7/16 bolts. A 7/16 wrench is required to remove these bolts. Once the bolts are removed, open the hood. When the Herman Nelson heater is shipped in North America, the battery is fully charged. Outside North America and overseas, we ship them dry. Once you receive the heater, you'll have to add battery acid or electrolyte. To remove the battery, take these covers off, add the electrolyte, charge the battery 6 to 8 hours until fully charged. Once charged, connect the battery post negative to negative, positive to positive. Tighten bolt with a 1/2-inch wrench. Before starting your Herman Nelson heater, the motor requires 1.3 liters of oil. The fill tube on this motor is on this side right here. Fill the oil on this side of the engine until marked on the gauge. Insert the filler cap back in. After 25 hours of the initial use of the engine, it is a good idea to drain it and refill with fresh oil. After 100 hours of use, change it and continue changing it after every 100 hours. Once the engine is full of oil, do a visual inspection under the hood. Check the belt tension and alignment. Check the fuel lines. Make sure there's no leaks. Make sure you have the proper fuel for your unit, as clearly posted here. Fill the fuel tank till it's full. When cold starting your Herman Nelson heater, it is a good idea to preheat the heater for about 30 seconds by turning the key to preheat. Hold for 30 seconds until the engine is warm. Once the engine is warm, turn key to start. If it doesn't fire up the first time, make sure the emergency shutoff switch is in the down position. Check the iCAD cell. You'll need a number 8 Robertson to remove the screw. Remove CAD cell. Clean the eye with a soft rag. Reinstall. Do not tilt the heater forward, otherwise air will get into the system and it will have to bleed the whole system through the 916 banjo bolt. A 916 wrench is required for this purpose. The first thing to do, loosen this 916th bolt on the banjo bolt. Turn engine over, let the air bleed out. The engine should start tighten the bolt. Let the engine run a few minutes till it runs smooth before starting the heater. Next step, ensure that the thermostat plug is plugged in properly. If proper contacts aren't being made, the heater will not start. Always make sure you have sufficient fuel in the fuel tank. Close the hood. The hood has to remain closed during operation because it is light sensitive. Thank you for your purchase of your Herman Nelson heater. If you have any concerns or questions about this heater, feel free to contact us here. Enjoy your Herman Nelson heater. It'll produce a lot of heat for when you need it.